everyone. Today I'm here with Zoe, and we're going to talk all about sound and vibration. You know, when something vibrates, that means it's moving back and forth really quickly. Can you think of some things that vibrate, Zoe?
My phone when somebody texts me.
Oh, that's a great example. So let's start with some tests, okay? We're gonna test out these objects over here. We're gonna make them vibrate, and then we're gonna share our observations. All right, you ready, Zoe? Why don't you pick up those drumsticks? And I want you to make the surface of the drum vibrate, and then tell me what you observe.
It makes sound.
Excellent. We made the drum vibrate, which made sound. So let's try the same thing with the ukulele. This time, we're gonna make the strings vibrate. What did you observe?
It also makes sound.
Excellent job, Zoe. You are such a great helper. So we know that by making these objects vibrate, we create sound. Now we have another really cool experiment, but this one is gonna be a little bit messy. So Zoe, let's put on our goggles so we can be safe. And here's what we're gonna do. We have some liquid here that's made from cornstarch and water, and we're gonna pour it into this plate on our speaker. Now Zoe, what do you predict is going to happen when we turn on the speaker?
I think it's gonna vibrate.
Okay, well, let's go ahead and try. Here's some for you. Here's some for me. And let's start pouring. Whoa, oh my goodness. Look at that. Okay, now Zoe, let's try turning up the volume. Wow! That is wild! Okay, let's turn it off now. Zoe, what did you notice happen to our liquid when we turned on the speaker?
It turned into like different patterns.
Yeah, and then when we turned it up, it made even crazier patterns, right? Yes. Wow, thank you so much, Zoe, for helping me with that crazy experiment. That was too much fun. Thanks for learning with us, and remember, never stop discovering.